And guys, nahugasan na natin yung ating strawberries. Ngayon guys, mag-pre-prepare tayo ng sugar at saka lemon. Hi guys, ngayon tayo gagawa ng strawberry jam. Ayan, at meron tayong ano, yung strawberries na kinuha ko sa farm ng makalawa. So, nandito guys, nandito yung strawberry na kinuha natin sa farm. Ngayon, tatanggalin natin guys, yung stem niya. Tanggalin natin yung leaves na yan. Ayan guys. Nagawa tayo ng strawberry jam para hindi na may bibili ng jam. So, ngayon guys, alam niyo naman ng strawberry guys, hindi sila nagtatagal. So, madali silang masira. So, ngayon naisipan ko, nag-umawa na lang ako ng strawberry jam. So, ayan, tinanggal ko guys yung leaves na yan. Tatanggalin ko lahat yan guys. Tapos, magkakasak siya. So, yan guys, tingnan nyo guys, marami na medyo nasira. Hindi na natin kailangan yan. Ipapako na natin sila. Medyo ano, sayang naman guys kung hindi ko ito gagawin kasi nasisira lang siya talaga sa pwede naman siyang i-freezer pero since na ano, gagawa na lang ako ng marami na guys na sira. So, pati na lang naisipan ko na gawin ko na lang siya. So, guys, natanggal ko na lahat yung ano, yung leaves niya. Ayun guys, hugasan natin yung ating strawberries. Guys, nahugasan na natin yung ating strawberries. Ngayon, ayan muna natin guys, mag-drain yung mga tubig. Ayan, drain natin dyan. Ayan. Guys, kailangan natin i-cut ang ating mga strawberry. I-cut natin sila. Ayan, cut natin ng mga pieces guys.
cruising in my lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, not f***ing likely. I be taking shots, yeah, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me. The following grows, they know how to ignite me. Call me CEO, I've been running sh** right, see. And I ain't playing games, I create my own lane. Making pleasure out of pain, turning losses into gains. I'm the boss, I'm making change. I've been rocking this exchange, popping off and risking things. Gonna make a f***ing name, I just wanna be famous. But I don't want that cheap fame, no I'm not that vain. I just wanna be greatness. Going off every chance I get. I don't really take a loss, well, I'll admit. That's why I'll make it to the top, yeah, I commit. And no, I'm never getting lost, I get after it. Investing in my own stock, cause it's faster than any crypto hits go, let me spend. Everything that you see is something I invent. And it's only a percent. I'm gonna take shots. If I miss all, forget it. I'll take a fat loss just to learn all that's in it. I'm taking snapshots, learning how to fall and get it. I'm getting back up, always stand tall, don't sweat it. I never back up, I don't miss a thing, I'll regret it. I'm always learning, you could call me academic. I'm always working, never been apathetic. Bad energy is like a poison, needs a antiseptic.
Guys, ito na yung tsura niya guys. Nagtubig na siya. Ayan. Depende sa inyo guys kung gusto niyo pa ng more sweet. Magdagdag pa kayo ng sugar. Ayan, nahaluhan ko na siya. Nagtubig na siya guys. Ayan guys. Ayan. Pwede niyo guys i-keep ng overnight kung gusto niyo. Meron ko guys, gagawin ko na ngayon. Hindi ko na siya i-keep ng overnight. Ayan. Binabad ko lang siya guys ng mga 10 minutes. Yan, lumabas na guys ng juice ng ating strawberry. Yan, nang dahil doon sa sugar. Ayun guys, i-prepare na natin. Iluluto na natin siya. Ayun guys, lagyan na natin dito. Iluluto na natin siya.
Empty hearts and neon lights, they're playing with my mind.
palitan natin ng ganito guys para madali siyang mamas yung strawberries natin. Habang nakulo siya guys, mamas natin ng ganito. Gamitan natin ng pangmas potato. Ganyan na yung itsura ng ating strawberry. Broken hearts and stubborn fights, turning truth to lies. Gotta get up, stop wasting time. Yeah, I wanna run off and fly. And I'll tell myself it's fine to be alone, just to find somewhere. Sterilize natin yung ating bottle kung saan natin ilalagay yung ating strawberry. At tapos na yung ating strawberry. Okay, sterilize tayo ng bottle. Guys, ito na yung nagawa kong strawberry jam. Ayan guys, homemade strawberry jam. Ayan, oh, di ba guys? Mukhang ang sarap-sarap niya guys. Ayan. Guys, if you like this video, please don't forget to leave comment down below. And don't forget to press the bell button so that you will get notified for my next video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please. subscribe to my channel, Mrs. Quirky's Vlog. Sana nag-enjoy kayo guys. Ayan, ang aking strawberry jam. O, diba, sarap? Galing ko nang gumawa ng strawberry jam. Follow lang guys yung mga instructions. Ayan. Ayan, okay. Thanks for watching everyone. Bye.